shame. Loving you has made my life so beautiful, and every day of my life is filled with loving you. You are more than my friend, lover, protector, the one who stole my heart. You are my air, and I truly can't imagine life or breathing without you. You are my forever and always, and I love you forever and in always.
Tessie, when I'm with you, eternity is a step away. My love continues to grow with each passing day. This treasure of love I cherish within my soul. How much I love you, you'll never really know. You bring a joy to my heart I've never felt before. With each touch of your hand, I love you more and more. Whenever we say goodbye, whenever we'll part, know I hold you dearly deep inside my heart. So with these 7 words, I pray you hold true. Forever and always, I will love you.
Hey, Dad and Tessie, I just want to say congratulations on your big day, and I wish y'all the best. I love your best.
Hey, Aunt Tessie and Shane, congratulations on your marriage. I hope everything goes well and that your marriage prospers and flourishes abundantly. I love you both.
Hello, Mother. It's your baby daughter. And hello, Shane. I just want to say congratulations on your big day. Mother, I know it's been a long time coming. And Shane, I know it's been a long time coming. But I do want to say congratulations. And I pray that you guys can continue to move forward. You know, if anything ever goes wrong, just stick together. And I love you guys both.
Hi, Mom. Hi, Shay. I just want to say that I love both of you, and I'm really excited about today. Both of you deserve this day, no matter what anybody says. Please stay happy, love each other. And Mama, you know, sometimes you got to chill and calm down, but I love you. Thank you.
Oh, And I thank God for him. Because he's my husband. Ain't that like a swerve, baby? Alright, I'm his chocolate, he is my vanilla.
Do I love all this chocolate?